Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Date and welcome to Smarter Good Channels. So in the last few videos, I showed you guys how to create this website right here where you can sell physicals and digital products. Now this website right here has the online course systems as well as the memberships system where you can offer your members free access to online courses or to your free products page. Now in this video, I want to share with you guys how to link your products to a Facebook shop. Doing it this way, you can post an image on Facebook or on Instagram, and then you can tag your products on those images also. Okay, so in this video, I want to show you guys how to link your physical products to Facebook shop. I don't think you can link digital products to Facebook and Instagram because it will violate Facebook policy. Okay, so I'll show you guys how to link these products right here. Now the first thing we need to do is that we need to go back to our dashboards, and of course we need to have the Facebook page, and we need to head back to the dashboards over here. We need to add a plugin in the WordPress directory. It's going to be called Facebook for WooCommerce. Now I already add the plugin already, so once you install the plugin, you can click right here to activate. Once you activate, you can go to the marketing tab right here, and then you will see Facebook. Click on it, and then we can go to the setup page where we can click right here to get started. Okay, now you need to log into your Facebook page, and then you can click right here to get started. I'm going to choose this one right here. Then we can choose the Facebook page we want to link. Then click continue. Then we are going to enable this Instagram page right here. Okay, so since I already linked those pages together, you can click right here to create a new catalog. But since I already have one I want to connect, so I just click right here to continue. Now we are going to choose the meta pixels. Okay, so we can create a new one, or we can just choose the previous one. Now we can click right here to continue, and then we can click right here to go next. So now it's doing the integrations from WooCommerce to your Facebook page. Now we can click right here to choose the domain name, click right here, and just like that you link your WooCommerce website with Facebook shop. Okay, now we can go back to our website. Okay, now so if we go back to Facebook, we can go over here to manage our shop. Usually it takes a couple of days for Facebook to verify your shop. Okay, so right after you finish connect your website to Facebook, you can go back to your website over here. You can go to these marketings, and you can go to Facebook. Okay, so as you can see right here, you can see all the informations. You can click right here to go to your Facebook page to check out the catalog. And if you want to enable the messengers on your website, you can go over here, click on messenger, and you can click right here to enable and customize Facebook managers on your store. Click save changes. Okay, now if you go back to the Facebook dashboards over here, you can overview of your catalog's items over here. You can click right here to see all these items. So all of these items are already synced, and if you click on the sales channels right here, okay, you can click right here to connect to your Instagram profile. Just make sure you are in the country that's Instagram offer the shopping for your profile. Then you can click right here to connect to your profile, but because I am currently in Vietnam right now, so the shop is not available in my region. But if I go back to Americas and I check back on this page right here, it will show that I can link my Instagram profile. Okay, but you can click right here to connect to your Facebook business page. You can click right here to connect, and you can choose the page we already have. And we can click right here to go to the commerce managers. So as you can see right here, this is not available for my regions to set up, but let me show you my other's page. So let me show you my other page. Okay, so this is going to be this page right here. Okay, so as you can see, you can check out your shop performance, how many visitors, how many page view, and then you can go to the catalog right here to check out all of these items, as you can see right here. So whenever you upload a new product on your website, you'll be able to see it on your Facebook also. So it's just synced automatically. So this is a great way to marketing your online store. Okay, you can click right here to view your shop, and you can click right here to edit the shop, or you can view the live shop right here. Okay, so this is what it would look like on Instagram, and we can check it on Facebook also. As you can see, this is so nice. So when people click on these products, they can check out all the products, images, the titles, the price, the descriptions, and when they click on the add to cart, it'll take them to your website where they can check out with WooCommerce payment gateway. Okay, so now let's check out the page. As you can see over here, you can see your shop, where you can see all of your products over here. If you click on the product, you see all of the titles, the price, and you can set up this shipping price right here. And people can click right here to view the products on our website. Okay, where they can choose the colors. Okay, they can add to cards, and they can check out what's your website. Okay, so this is a great way to marketing to your products. Okay, so let me show you another cool thing about this, is that when you make a post, you'll be able to tag your products to your post. And when people click on your post and they view your videos or your pictures, etc., they'll be able to see your products right here. Okay, so if we click on this product right here, people will see your services or your products, and they can click right here to view us on the website. So it's going to be similar on Instagram. So whenever you make a post on Instagram, you will be able to tag your products as well. In order to do this, your websites need to be verified and approved by Facebook, and just like that, you'll be able to sync your WooCommerce websites to Facebook shop and Instagram shop. Alright you guys, I want to thank you so much for watching, and if this video has helped you in any shape or form, please give me a like and subscribe to follow more contents like this in the near future. I want to thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.